a whole tone scale idea over a blues progression. We'll use it to approach the four chord coming up. Here's how I approach the four chord with the whole tone scale. And here's a longer fingering that cascades over the whole neck. There's a more in-depth lesson on my channel, so don't forget to like and subscribe. And this is how you play.